Let's add a blur to part of our scene. To accomplish this, go to the Effects Controls window and open up Video Effects, Blur and Sharpen, Gaussian Blur. Drag Gaussian Blur onto your clip or adjustment layer. Then, in your effects controls, you can adjust how much blur you want. You can also add blur to transitions to make them look better. First, drag the push transition between two clips. Make sure that it is centered. Then, make an adjustment layer on top of it. Add directional blur to the adjustment layer. When your time slider is in the middle of transition, increase the blur and keyframe it. Then move to the ends of the transition and keyframe it so that blur is zero. Now you have a smooth whip-like transition effect.